Nearly $10 million is coming to Virginia to support the ongoing COVID-19 response. Now, the money is primarily going to nursing homes and long-term care facilities. Eastern Virginia Medical School in Norfolk is among the recipients. The goal is to help with infection prevention to better protect residents, visitors, and healthcare staff. Organizations chosen will receive that money from now until July 2024.